Alright, so anyway, today I went to the, what do we call it, the consulate, and I attempted to get my passport, but I didn't have enough qualification paperwork, so I have to put that away. Actually, it's not really to go and move to Mexico so much. It was more like, well, Mexican-American relations, I could help out, I could be a curator of Mexican artifacts here in America. All of these cool little things, you know, I could do. You know, because you have to be really official citizen in order to, you know, touch like Aztec museum pieces, etc. So I was hyped. I was going to be, all this is, you know, woo-woo. And I'm like, oh my gosh. My mother, she tried so hard. She got so many papers organized for me, and yet it wasn't enough. So, yeah, it was a rain on my parade and on my dad's parade, too, because we got up so early. But in the meantime, we were treated very kindly by the associates there. They were as helpful as they could be. And they did speak quite a bit of English, but not everybody, but it was a very good experience. In the wait, we had to go get a coffee. Now, in the fun of everything, you know, we're looking at signs in life, and I'm always talking about this Shiva participant, you know, I'm a Shiva participant, that's what I call myself. And here is this sweet little darling, and I know I probably can't advertise, you know, which coffee company, but I mean, gee whiz, you guys are all over the world. And here is this sweet little doll, and she signs her little cup this way. So I'm like, well, that's kind of like weird as heck, because it almost looked like Shiva, didn't it? I'm like, what the heck? That's amazing. So I like got this sign, I got the Shiva cup, and so now I'm like, well, I can't throw it away, I have to keep it. I did have a fault with the store, though, because they are pulling the same number as the chopsticks. Do in Tokyo, the chopstick companies, by over giving those. They're giving those little stir sticks. We have the stir stick, another stir stick, and another stir stick. Everybody gets their own stir stick. And that's unnecessary. We need to recycle our stir sticks. Let's do that. Let's have fun with our stir sticks. Even make a company that actually has names on the stir sticks. This is Teresita's here, stir stick Teres. You know what I'm saying? We need to have fun and label our stir sticks so nobody else touches them, and we'll bring our little stir sticks into these establishments, because every single day you go, or three times a week, times the 56 weeks, that's how many stir sticks for one person? Let's say you use 1,500 stir sticks a year. That's excessive. You know, that's excessive for a station sustainability hype that is very, very, very difficult to maintain. So So any hoots. My gosh, darn it. Yeah, I wanted to be the curator of the museum. I wanted to use my pasaporte and take those Mexican artifacts and be the signee. Those are official, and all of that. You know how they hand over the official documents at that moment? I could be that person. You know, I could be the hyped up witness. If you need the witness at that meeting, but unfortunately, oh my gosh, poor Mexico! You've been hit with terrible news. Manzanilla, just awful. So people don't feel safe in going there. So yeah, I'm kind of bummed out on Mexico. Anyway. And then my dad just told me, he said his favorite bar in Juarez, his favorite one where he used to play music, back maybe 5 years ago or something, they had a gun spray there. Somebody went in and sprayed all of these people that were in the club. And that's where he used to play, like, drums. you know, just like nonchalant. I'm just going to go play drums. So this is just a terrible thing for Mexico. I just see it's just getting worse and worse and worse, and I don't know how it's going to get better right now. I don't have the answer. But yeah, I was denied, and maybe one of those reasons is just unsafe right now. Just unsafe, dang it. Shoot. But anyway, I got my Shiva cup. Thank you, who is she? Yes, I got my Shiva cup. Ooh, wow. Alrighty, ciao. Good night. Oh, I'm singing again after like 5 months off. This is an update, yeah. I'm singing again. It really put me off, that sound sensors that they had in that place. They just intimidated me. So anyway, it took 5 months off of my training and my intensity with opera. Yeah, unnecessarily. And yeah, what a shame. Anyhoots, I'm back in, and it does feel good, but I'm not as glorious or as gracious as I used to be. So yeah, a little shrill. Anyway, off to the end of this. All right, I'll talk later. I'll try to figure out Mexico. I'll try, but. Yeah, difficult situation. Miss American Mexican relation, you know, like I could very well have helped out, you know, with that passport. I believe it helps. That's all.